Hello, this is the review for the RioRand power meter plug. I bought it on Amazon for $15 US. This is an energy meter that helps you to monitor and test instruments. It determines the power consumption and the electricity cost. It can measure the voltage, ampere, power factor, power consumption and current power. I believe it was made in China, so don't expect a very high quality, but it does what you have to do. It came with a sample manual and that's it. I wish there were a little bit more instruction because I had to find out how to put the gas consumption, and I will show you how to do it in this video. Also, I will show you how to calculate the kilowatt and to know the price per year, per month or per day later on the video. Now, first thing first, when you open a digital power meter, it's important to just reset the unit to make sure that you don't have whole data from their testing. So I just use a pen and it resets automatically. So now I plug one of my lights. It's been plugged for 1 hour and 6 minutes. This is how much it consumes. It's 0.022. With that, you can calculate how much your device consume per hour. Function. This is the voltage, the hertz, the ampere, and the power factor. The power factor is a unit to say how much efficient it distributes the electricity. This is the lowest peak of the light. This is the highest peak of my light. And this is currently how much my light consume. So it's at 20 watts. So let's say you want to put the cost over here. You press this button, cost. And then you press again, you hold for 3 seconds. This will blink. All you have to do is press the function. So it's at the first digital, the second digital. And here you can press up and down. Like so, and then once you're done, you just press cost, and that's it. Alright, so now for the calculation. The first thing you need to know is how much your electricity bill costs. So in North America, it costs in general, on average, I just do an approximation, is 15 cents per kilowatt. The second thing you need to know is how much watt your device consumes. So in my case, it's 20 watts. So you take 20, you multiply this by the number of hours. So let's take an example, 8 hours. You divide this by 1000 equals 16 kilowatt, and then you take 16 kilowatt multiplied by 15, which is the average, equal 0.24. so that means it costs 2 cents per day. And then you take 0.24 multiplied by 30 equal 0.72. that means it costs 72 cents per month. And then you take that 0.72 multiplied by 12 equal 8.64. so that means my light in that case, it costs $8 approximately per year. So there we go. I hope this really helped you. It's like I said, it was really simple. If you have any question, please go on the comment section and I will do my best to reply. So there we go. I hope you like this video. Please give a little like. It helped my channel, so thank you for watching. Bye bye.